the bad times really uncover the durable companies. And tech is going through bad times. And there are lots of reasons, interest rates, other reasons. But you will see that the durable companies that come out of this in 3, 4 years, 2 years, however long it takes, are largely going to be from America, largely from the West Coast. And they're going to be very focused on producing things that actually matter. Will this like deadly tidal wave wipe out some companies? Yes, it will.